Hello guys, this recipe of mine is all about Filipino, and then that's why not so yummy, or little bit only, because I'm just only cooking to myself because my husband doesn't like Filipino food. And then it's New Year guys, this is my celebration here in this house, in our New Year. Much better I have like this is small than nothing. I just want to share with you this because I want to share the blessings of ours in this home, in this house, in you. Not so many preparation guys, because no people that can eat this, only me. I don't know, there is people wants to test my recipe, but so complicated the situation. So all I need to do is be positive to myself. That's why I cook this the way I know, and then I'm video to you so that you understand. Not so many recipe at all, just only like that, so small, because I'm the one eating this, and then fruits, and then the chiplan, macaroni, and spaghetti. That is enough for me guys to be happy, enough to celebrate the New Year in this house, because as what I told you, so complicated the people here. I want life, I want to survive, I want that our 2020 will be bountiful, more blessings to come. That's why I cook this with the bottom of my heart guys. So I just want to share with you this. I'm the one cook all of this guys, the recipe. It's easy for me to cook here because I'm alone. I'm happy, I'm peace of mind cooking all of this. I'm sure it's yummy this guys. Guys, happy New Year. Bless the family of ours and yours. Guys, happy New Year again and again. I hope you subscribe my channel. Put your comments below. Bye.